Hi everyone. So today I'm going to cover three main features of a live call in Google Meet application. So as you can see, I'm already in this live call with another participant. Now, let's get started with the first feature, which is about muting or unmuting yourself or participants during a call. When you mute yourself or anyone else in the call, it means that everyone else in the call cannot hear what the muted person is saying. So for example, if I want to mute myself, as you can see at the top, there is a red colored button to the left, which says a mic button and the slash on it. It means that I'm on mute. If I click on that, I have unmuted myself. Now, if I'm host of a meeting, I also have the authority to mute other participants. So let's see how you can do that. So let's say I want to mute Kanvi Goyal. I can just click on the arrow next to her name and click on this middle button, which is again a mic with a slash on it. And I'll click on mute. Now, as you can see, that mic with a slash button on it has also appeared next to the K symbol, which means that he or she is also on mute in this call. Please remember that the host only has the authority to put participants on mute, but they cannot unmute the participants. It means that if Kanvi Goyal wants to speak in this call now, she will have to unmute herself. The host cannot do that. Whereas being a host, that is teacher class, I can definitely unmute myself. So for example, if I click on this symbol, the red button has gone and I have unmuted myself. Whatever I'm saying is going to be heard by all the participants in the call. Okay, so let's move to the second feature, which is putting your video on. As you can see on the top, the button on the right, which is a video camera with a slash on it, is a red colored button, which means that my video is off at this moment. So if I want to put my video on, I just have to simply click on that and my video is on. Now if I want to again put it off, I'll just click on that. In case your internet connectivity is poor, it makes sense to keep your video off, because at least the audio doesn't get disrupted in that case. Let's move on to the third feature, which is a chat option. Now over here, I can see in the middle a message kind of a button, a gray colored button. So if I click on this, this opens the chat. Over here, whatever I write gets delivered to all the participants. So it is a very convenient way of interacting with the participants in the call without creating a noise. So for example, if I'm taking a class for my students, I can just ask all of them to write something over here. If I don't want them to say something out loud, if I want to understand if they've learned something or not, I can just ask them to write yes or no over here and I'll get all my answers rather than different students speaking at the same time. I hope this video helps you in learning some of the basic features of a Google Meet application. Please go subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can find more such videos on our platform. Thank you for watching.